Our seas and oceans cover over two-thirds of the Earth. If we look beneath the surface, we discover that the Pacific, Atlantic, Arctic, and Indian Oceans flow to the Caribbean, the Mediterranean, the Baltic, and the Red Sea. They are all connected. They are all the same sea. Life on the planet began in the sea. Deep in its depth and over millions of years, single-celled organisms evolved into an amazing diversity that inspires our imagination. But there's so much more to it than just beauty. The life of each animal plays an important role in keeping the ocean balanced and healthy for us all. Similar to life on land, life at sea has its pleasures and challenges. Everyone at sea is always looking for a meal and trying not to become one. Top predators like this tiger shark are constantly searching for food. Despite the common myth, they do not feed on us. From the top predator to the bottom of the food chain, marine life is being depleted. We rely on food from the sea. It makes up a fifth of the protein we consume, and it's disappearing. Trash and plastic, but animals don't. They see everything in their environment as a potential source of food. This is what it looks like when we are careless, when we do not dispose of our garbage properly. And this is only what sunk to the bottom, If it doesn't wash up on your beach, the ocean's currents will carry it to the most distant places on Earth. A young albatross in the middle of the Pacific Ocean ate and died from floating plastic garbage. Over 1 million of these birds die every year in this same way. When we throw away plastic, it will remain in our ecosystems for about 400 years, slowly breaking down to smaller and more toxic particles. These particles accumulate in the food chain and may eventually end up on our plates. All marine animals are exposed to and seriously threatened by this man-made danger. Each and every one of us has an impact and can make a difference. We are all connected on this planet.